$1.75, Kenya Angel. We're just about right. 260 as the light goes on for Don't Tell Rose. Ready to race. They're set to run. Away, good speed. Victor Florence out deep is pushing on hard. Kenya Angel and Burnt Now booting through. They just checked Burnt Now there, who lost a couple of lengths. Corborne Rex improves, then Don't Tell Rose and Pockets Pontoon racing to the turn. Kenya Angel straightened in front of Victor Florence. Then came Burnt Now. It's Kenya Angel clear, though, of Victor Florence, and Kenya Angel has beaten Victor Florence. Gee, Pockets Pontoon rattling home at the end. Next is Burnt Now, Corborne Rex, and Don't Tell Rose. The time here is around 22:90. After the running of race number two, and a nice win there to the fave. Number four, Kenya Angel, for Lisa Rasmussen, has been too good here. Number four, second, going to seven, Victor Florence for Ron Shadow, and third to eight, Pockets Pontoon. Got a long way back, but he really finished hard for Kevin Bewley. Numbers are 4, 7, 8, 5, 4th after race 2 here at Murray Bridge.